Hello. Good evening, amigo. Whoa! Awesome. You alright? Good? Now you volunteered to help me out, right? And you don't know what we need to do yet, do you? First try was there. I've got some cards here. Are they all different? All different, everyone? Come on. Everybody squeeze in. Perfect. Cool. Bye, Chile. Everyone from Chile. Goodbye. Bye, Jose. I'll miss you. So anyway, all different, yeah? Excuse me. Excuse me about some of that. So all different? Because I don't want you to think I'm cheating, I am, I just don't want you to think I am. Yeah? We're taking the top cards, the four of clubs. Just like your name and your phone number. It's alright. That's fine. While I'm picking up, you can finish off with the phone number, the credit card details. Yeah? So I'm just going to grab these real quick. Keep talking amongst yourselves. It's alright, don't worry about it. We'll leave those there. I meant to put them on the floor anyway, it's fine. You've seen this show before, right? So, we've got Ella's card here. Yeah? You still with us? Cool? So, Ella's card. I'm gonna pop that in your mouth right there. Keep it right there, perfect. We'll get rid of these. So, the next card, the Queen of Hearts. I'll write my name on this one. So I've got Dynamo on the Queen of Hearts. We've got Ella's card in the mouth and the rest of the cards on the floor. Yeah? So I'll try something with a few of you. So grab one up. Grab one. Yeah, over here. Take one. Over this side somewhere. If you got a card, hold it up and remember it, yeah? Now he wants to get involved. Over this side. For you. Come on then. Right there. One for you. And we'll do two more. So one for you. One for you. So if you've got a card, remember it. Yeah? And hold it so people around you can see what it is so you can share. It's good to share. And we'll go. Take yours first. It's one, two. I don't know what it is, actually. Two. Hold it down something. Yep. Three. Four. 5, 6, 7. Hey, right, keep your eye on them as well, yeah? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 at the same time.
Huh?
I'm going to give them a shuffle, but I'll actually give them a dynamo shuffle. It's like this. Then we've got the first card. That's one. Three hearts, that's your card. If I take it and just rub over it, it changes to your card, the Queen of Spades. That's the first two. The next one, can you see those two there? Right, if I go, one card jumps in between them. King of Spades? Yes. You had one as well, didn't you? Just say stop. Right there, is that you? Yes! If you take it and just physically shake it like this, it changes into the final hearts, which is your card, right? Take a picture. Well, that's actually yours, right? In my top pocket up here is your card. I ain't got a pocket there, really. If I spin it, it changes to the six of hearts. Six of hearts? You had that one? That was you, right? Let's see, who had the next card over here? Do me a favour, just quickly point to one. Pull it out. Is that your card? If I take this one and just rub over it, it changes to your card, right? Seven of diamonds. Did you have one as well? Did you have one? Just say stop. Right there? Is that you? I'm going to take it and change it visually. Boom. Queen of diamonds. How many more left? Put your hands up. One, two, three. Three more. Did you have one as well? So there's three more, yeah? First one. On the floor, right? Put it here. Ace of diamonds. In my pocket, I've got one card here, the seven of clubs. And for the last card, I make all the cards disappear. That's your card. My diamond, thank you very much. Can you do one more? Yeah? Can you do one more, yeah? Okay, yeah? Alright, I need a few of you to help me out here. So, I'm just going to point to you, and if I point you, just come out here. So, let's see. We'll try to listen to you right here. How you doing? So, what's your name? Karina, I just need you to do one thing. Name any number between 1 and 10. Number 3. Yeah? So, Karina, name number 3. So, keep that number in mind. Yeah, and if you want to stand here, because I'm going to get a few of you out here. So number 3 is Karina's number, yeah? Now, this gentleman right here, step into my office. Give me a number between, say, 3 and 13. Number 8, you sure? Okay, so number 8, and your name was? Barney's number was number 8. So Karina number 3, Barney number 8. The lady at the back there with tattoo, yep. Step, yeah. How you doing? You alright? Give me another number, say between, what was your number? 8. So number between 8 and 18. 14. Yeah? Good. And the gentleman in the back over here. Yep, yeah, you. Keep a nice man, yes, you. Yes. How are you doing, man? What's your name, bro? Yob. So Yob, give me a number between 14 and 24. 23, okay, keep that number in mind, just come right there. The guy with the funny hat sat on the floor box. Yeah? You can stay where you are, don't worry. But give us a number between 23, right? So 23 and 33.
27.
27. Okay, great. So 3, 8, 14, 23, and
27.
27. So five, only, I want one more number. This gentleman here, what did you say? I want to go a bit higher actually. We'll go to, what was the last one? 27. So we'll get it between 27, listen to me, sorry. Yeah? Between 27 and 49. 53, step in. No, that's. Stop it. Stop it, come on, sir. Alright. Any number between 27 and 49. Perfect. Excellent. Perfect. Number 35. This is his number, we got there eventually. So, we have number 3, number 8, number 14, number 23, number 27, number 35. Yeah? Does anybody know the odds of me knowing all those numbers beforehand and being able to predict them? Anybody? It's actually 1 in 14,983,816. Google. Yeah. Now to put that into perspective, the odds of being struck by lightning are 1 in 280,000. The odds of finding a pearl inside an oyster is 1 in 12,000. and ladies have also been giving birth to quadruplets. He's just running 8 pounds. So technically, there's more chances of going to a fancy restaurant, choking on a pearl that's like an oyster, being rushed to hospital, then being thrown a pregnant with quadruplets, and then on the way home getting struck by lightning, of me getting all these numbers right. When he's 40 million, I'm going to make 3 pounds, and then 16, which is also the odds of winning the National Lottery. And I always place a bet each week, I've got one in my pocket, because this week it's wrong. Right? Right here, Ricardo, you can great help on this whole thing. And this is a trial for second. Can you read out the numbers for my ticket? And it's a genuine pretty ticket for this weekend, right? There's a ticket. Back to you guys for a minute. Back to you guys for a minute. And remember, we're here to try to see if you can help us in the donation. If you can help us in the video, come out volunteering. And remember, after I've finished, there's plenty of amazing street performers who do this for a living. So come and make sure you watch their shows. Thank you very much. Yeah, put in the bucket before you go to the picture. We'll do quickly. Yeah. I'm going to stay around with the bricks in the football, so don't worry.